Daina Kibera representing Rafiki Thabo, UK, and Acacia, UK. And I'm here with some parents who have autistic children and have benefited from the caregiver training. And we want to see the progress and also learn how it has helped them and how it continues to support them. Thank you so much. Also, a worker in this school and also has an autistic child in this school. And we are going to interview her to know how beneficial the caregiver training has been. So welcome, Mama. Mama Bintutu. So we are here with Mama Bintutu. Her child, the way she's supposed to. Ungependa ziendelee. She would like the trainings to continue because they are very helpful towards the progress of my child. Mtoto wako ana miaka ngapi?
Mtoto wangu ni msichana, ana 15 years now.
She is a parent of a girl who is 15 years now. Na wewe umesaidika. Umesaidika kabisa wewe na mtoto wako. Kutokana na hizi training. Na hizi naweza fanya skills ikiwa nyumbani.
Ya, huyu umesaidika. Sana. Kwanza huyu mtoto ameachika. Alikuja hapa kama mtendeji. Alikuja hapa kama hajui anything. Lakini kwa sababu niliona kabisa nimesaidika na yeye bado anasaidika.
So her girl was not able to walk, but the training and the therapy sessions, girl is able to walk, and she's very grateful. The progress that they have achieved together with my daughter. Thank you so much.